What's up, everybody? It's your boy the Geek Cure here. This is something on video. You can say however you do. This is dedicated to my Pomeranian Snowflake. Like I noticed in some of my unboxing videos and other videos, I talked about different stuff. I was holding her. You know, I should be barking for attention. You know, people think that small dogs bark a lot, but to be honest, she didn't hardly bark a lot. She barked for attention and her, and she wouldn't, you know, want you, you know, to go into the living room with her or anything like that. She was actually a really nice dog, you know, and really lovable. But she had to put to sleep last month on 4/18/14. And I just took it really, really hard because she was family. You know, she was a house dog. And she never, you know, bit nobody or anything like that. And the people who owned her, they used to abuse her and let people hit her. A rescue dog. Now, people think bit dogs are mean. But to be honest, you know, it's always about the owners. So she wasn't mean at all. She was very friendly and lovable. She got along just fine with my Newfoundland dog, black and white Ace Lancer. He's going to be in this video that I'm talking about. And so she started having seizures and stuff like that. She was a great dog. She started having seizures, and we had to pay like $800 to vet, watched her for a whole night. And all they did was put two catheters in her, and they misdiagnosed her. And with the sickness she had, the vet wasn't sure if it could be transferred to my other dog. They said they didn't know. It depends. They couldn't give us a straight answer. So for you pet owners out there, you know that when you have a pet, that the vet is going to charge you a lot of money. They know you're here for your pets. So I still have my Newfoundland dog and my Bear Dragon here. You know, I got to do a video of him soon. Probably start doing videos of my Newfoundland dog. So my Newfoundland Ace, he's missed her, and that was like his sister. He would hide the food for her outside, and she would jump at his face, and he would ignore her. That was like his sister. It really was. So at the end of this, there's going to be a slide. It was a song dedicated to her, because whatever the sickness I can't remember that she had right now, she was a fighter. She was fighting it, and she wasn't giving up. And I didn't want to put her to sleep, but she's not suffering anymore, and she was fighting whatever she had. So so I'm really gonna miss her. We're not gonna get another dog. We still have my dog and my Newfoundland dog and my Bear Dragon Hero. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And so for a lot of pet owners out there, like I said, you know that it's not cheap keeping a dog or a cat. It's really expensive, especially for vet bills. So I can't say video. I guess this slideshow and video, you know, is dedicated to her. And there's going to be a song at the end dedicated for her. And don't blame me if you start crying, because this song gets really, really emotional. I mean, the day she passed, I had put the song on the shower with my speakers, and I just had tears. I was in the shower for like 15 minutes crying. So I hope you guys enjoyed this slideshow thing that I'm talking about. So I can get this goes out to Pomeranian and Snowflake. R.I.P. Rest in peace.
Say something, I'm giving up. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love, just starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you. will swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something.